Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Resident Evil 2, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is trying to find Sherry, as she left when she heard a sound of a different monster that is after her, or so she claims, and also the chief is missing, which in the last video we discovered is not right in the head in any way. But now we continue on. First, we'll go here, and put a first aid spray away and take a green herb. Now we're gonna backtrack a little bit. To find a couple of remaining stones that we need to unlock the chief's secret passage to the city limits. Let's keep these herbs here. Ammo. Clear out these zombies. Did I get a shot? So now I see you. Still here. Are you crawling? And if you are, where are you crawling? Ah, there you are. A sneaky one. Didn't pay off. Now that we've killed these, let's get some inventory space by using the heart key. Yes, discard. Let's open the safe. Now, what's the keypad? 2323. Let's see. Nope. Now, let's check the files. Please, 2236. Acid rounds and a police station map. Now I'm gonna circle around for the for the reason that even though I have the bow gun. Oh yes, I do. Let's pick up one herb along the way. Because I wanna... First, I wanna store the acid rounds. And second, I wanna go the alternate route. Because as you... If you have seen my Let's Play when playing Leon, there's a section where there are a lot of zombies. And... Even with the bow gun... The enemies can quickly gang up. Zombie horde.
Yeah.
the stones. Yes, the Eagle Stone. So now we miss the Jaguar Stone. Ah. There wasn't anything else except handgun bullets. Very well. And this was... yes. This required the club key. Store the Eagle Stone combined with the Red Bird. Head to the basement area. One moment, ladies and gentlemen, I gotta pause the game. And we're back. One of my dogs was a bit of a bind. Had to go and help him. Let's keep keep those herbs still there. There's no ammo for Claire here. And this also had the club, needed the club. Now to the basement area. Where the dogs are. Time to run out of ammo. Down. Now there are two of them. Let's see if I can lure them. Okay, I'm gonna cut the video here. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, we will solve this generator puzzle and keep moving forward and trying to find Sherry. She's here in somewhere, and also finding the remaining stone. But that'll be in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.